guys, welcome from me to all the esteems you are watching Travel Addict. Today we will talk about Japan travel facts. For example, we talk about Japan geography, map, Japan most popular visited travel attractions, also talk about Japan people's economy, foods and animals, or much more. An island nation in the Pacific Ocean, Japan is home to ultra-modern facilities fused with ancient old traditions, bursting at the seams with dense cities full of towering skyscrapers, imperial palaces, thousands of shrines and temples, and mountainous national parks that fill the rest of the landmass. Japan is a truly remarkable place that is a feast for your senses, as the culture is so unique and unlike anywhere else, and that's not even mentioning everything else it has to offer. A place that many people instantly love. Japan has the power to enthrall even the most jaded traveler. Here are some more interesting Japan facts which were chosen and researched by Travel Addict for only our beloved viewers. Official name: Japan. Tokyo capital city, which is biggest city in Japan with over 13 million inhabitants. Population: 126.5 million people live in Japan. Official language: Japanese. Religion: majority are Buddhist. Official currency: yen. National symbols: red sun disc as shown on the flag, national bird: green pheasant, national flower: cherry blossom and chrysanthemum. National day: 23 February. To find out more about Japan, watch this full video, and friends who have not yet subscribed to our channel are asked to subscribe to our YouTube channel Travel Addict and click on the bell icon for more videos based on tourism and information notification. Let's talk about Japan geography and map. Japan is an island country on the Asian continent. More exactly, Japan is an archipelago or chain of islands along the eastern coast of Asia, reaching from the northern coast of Russia to the Southeast China Sea. The Japanese islands consist of more main islands and many of smaller isles. In total, there are over 6,800 islands. The largest of the four major islands is Honshu, which is also the seventh largest island in the world. The biggest cities in Japan are Tokyo, Osaka, and Nagoya. The highest mountain in Japan is Mount Fuji, a sleeping volcano, which last erupted in 1707. Mount Fuji is 3,776 meters high. Japan lies on the Pacific Ring of Fire, a chain of volcanoes which are responsible for the most dramatic volcanic outbreaks and tsunamis in the recent years. In Japan, there are more than 108 active volcanoes. Japan records the most earthquakes in the world every year. Japan is slightly smaller than the state of California in the USA, or slightly bigger than Germany. A flight to Tokyo takes 13 hours from London, England, and 12.5 hours from New York, USA. If talk about Japan best tourist attractions, so number one is Tokyo. Visit the Imperial Palace and Gardens or have fun at Disneyland Tokyo. Kyoto. See the historic sites and temples such as the famous Golden Pavilion. Osaka. Visit Dotonbori, the main entertainment district, and the aquarium, or go on tour in the Universal Studios. Hokkaido. Go skiing on snowboarding in one of the oldest ski resorts in Japan. Nagano. Monkey parks and hot springs and the famous Matsumoto Castle. And don't forget, try to go on a ride on the super fast Shinkansen train, the high speed Japanese bullet train. If talk about Japanese people, so Japan is one of the most densely populated countries in the world. About one third of the population live in and around Tokyo and the central plains of Honshu. Most people live in urban areas. In Japan, students at most schools have to wear school uniform. The Japanese school holidays are much shorter than in most countries around the world. And even during holidays and on weekends, many Japanese students go to school for club activities or extra lessons. Japanese celebrate many festivals. Among them, the most popular in springtime to celebrate the spring flower season and the cherry blossom. Let's talk about animals in Japan. In Japan, deer roaming the many parks are a common sight. Japan has also one of the largest thermal regions in the world. Many popular hot springs are to be found on the southwestern side of Japan. The hot springs are called onsen. There are local snow monkeys which keep warm by bathing in the hot springs. Diverse species of animals can be found in Japan. The most common animals are snow monkeys, deer, flying squirrels, wild cats, and bears. There are about 160 species of wild animals, 700 species of birds, and 32,000 insect species in Japan. If talk about Japanese food, so the Japanese diet consists mainly of rice, fish, soy products, and vegetables. Many dishes contain these ingredients, and soups as well as sushi are very popular. Popular Japanese dishes are sushi, a raw fish or seafood dish, but also vegetable can be used in these dainty little bites or rice roll. Bento box, lunch boxes often filled with sushi or other treats and snacks. Ramen, thin egg noodles, usually served in broth. Soba, buckwheat noodles, usually served in broth. Tempura, light and crispy deep fried food such as fried vegetables, fish, seafood or meat. Taiyaki, sweet cake treat with various filling in fish shape. Yakitori, chicken cubes on skewers often dipped into a salty soy sauce. If talk about Japan economy, so Japan is the third largest economy in the world after the USA and China. The country, however, has no natural energy resources and is the world's largest importer of oil, coal, and liquefied natural gas. Japan was badly affected by the Fukushima nuclear plant disaster in 2011. There are many coal plants currently under construction in Japan. The main trading partners of Japan are the USA, China, South Korea, and Australia. The main export products of Japan is known for the production of motor vehicles, electronics, robotics, and mobile games. Some of the biggest companies in Japan are Toyota, Honda, and Sony. The unemployment rate in Japan is very low, but still more than 15% of the Japanese population live under very poor conditions. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoy the video, and if you enjoy it, please like the video, subscribe the channel and click the bell icon for supporting us. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye and take care.